power on my world, but it's also supposed to be a symbol of belonging. And I always wanted to belong, so badly. I could construct whatever I wanted, whatever I could imagine, even if everything was out of my hands. And somehow, in the in-between, everything got all quiet. I could find myself.